Hello, I'm Marc Pfeffer. I'm the Zhao Professor of Medicine at Harvard Medical School and a cardiologist for many years at the Brigham and Women's Hospital here in Boston. I'm delighted today to have the opportunity to tell you about an article that Professor John McMurray from Glasgow, Scotland, and I have put together for the series of reviews of clinical trials coming out just this week. So the impetus behind this was to talk about the use of placebos, the use of controls in major clinical trials, and we chose hypertension because there's been an evolution of our thinking, evolution of what the community, how the community views appropriate controls in the treatment of patients with elevated blood pressure. And it all starts really with the very careful epidemiology from Framingham, Mass, and other places saying that hypertension is a risk. And if you fast forward 40 years since those observations, it's clear. Elevated blood pressure is a major risk for cardiovascular events. But is it a modifiable risk? So it's easy to have a risk, but the real question is modifiable.